May Day. In much of the world, it's a workers' holiday celebrating the achievements of the organized labor movement, like the 8-hour workday and the weekend. It's been a day of labor protests going back over 200 years, but also a day of defiance going back even further. On today's program, we celebrate the resilience of activists and their demands, which haven't changed all that much over the centuries. And we feature some of the actors behind this year's May Day,